Hi there. In my office, I see many different types of physical injuries and conditions. I'm Dr. Kent Ferguson, chiropractor at Oliver Chiropractic Wellness Clinic. Many problems my patients are dealing with come from overuse of their smartphones and tablets. Our devices can be very helpful tools, but in our modern world, the way we use some of our devices is harming us. A common problem I see is elbow and forearm pain. The way you hold your phone or tablet in your hands can cause problems. Since you keep your hand in one position for long periods of time, your muscles never have the chance to relax. Muscles in your forearms, arms, and wrists need to be engaged in order for you to maintain your texting or video viewing position. Additionally, my patients often lean on their elbows when sitting on a chair or laying on their stomachs while using their smartphones or tablets. This adds additional stress to their elbows and shoulder joints. If you're experiencing pain in your elbow or forearm, your smartphone or tablet use may be part of the problem. So pay attention to how you use your device and maybe give yourself a rest from using your device overall. Consider periods of time when you do not allow yourself to use your device for entertainment purposes. For more information about our clinic, visit www.ocwc.ca. Follow us on Facebook, YouTube, or Twitter for more health and wellness information to keep you moving in life. Thanks for watching. Take care.